right now. Is there anybody in here that can help me close my little sermon out? That's a neighbor. Come on, let's worship him. It's a neighbor. How do you worship him? Do you worship him waving your hands? Do you worship him opening your mouth? Whatever way you worship God, do it right now. And I got a witness in here to say, when I see Jesus, I'm really going to worship. If you're really going to worship, do me one more favor. Snap five with about five people. And say, neighbor, when I see Jesus, it's going to be amen. When I see him, all of my heartaches, all of my troubles, all of my pain will be over. When I see Jesus, I said, when I see Jesus, say, neighbor, let's get some practice in. However you gonna worship when you see Jesus.